We start with this. The Umkhonto Wesizwe Party followers say they will continue supporting the party despite the Constitutional Court's ruling that was handed down against the party's member, Jacob Zuma, yesterday. The court ruled that Zuma is ineligible to have a seat in parliament after his 15-month jail sentence for contempt of court in 2021. MK Party supporters say they remain unshaken and will continue supporting Zuma as their leader, regardless of what the courts say.
Isinqumo sayizolo se-court, se-Concourt, thina sama ground forces wase Soweto we-MK, asis affect indawo. We are not affected by it because kwaMkhonto Wesizwe we know our story. Esikushoyo kubantu base Soweto abama supporters we-MK, sithi kubo forward we go, backward never.
We are behind uMsholozi ngayo yonke indlela. He's our leader. We all voting MK. So iparty esibona ukuthi izosebenza nomsholozi sithi phambili ngaye simemva kwakhe noma ngabe kwenzakalani. Sigwinyitshe ngoba sibona ukuthi ayisekho into esizoyisho anyway. But yes, nethemba thina ukuthi national leadership yethu silidwa abantu abanobuchule nobuchopho bunzulu abazi kahle ukuthi what will be the next move. Thina will follow through as the masses slander the leadership here,
we condone violence at any cost. We continuously say abantu when we have ama issues, we should engage and make sure ukuthi siba ne objective decision isisonke and amicable decision isisonke. But unlike ukuthi sikhondone violence, violence is not a way ukuthi sithathe inqumo, but it will distract because of at the end of the day izolimaza thina. We saw what happened on 2020.